Hi, my name is Patty Worthen. I've been a patient family advisory member for 2 years. I've lived in Yuma County for 14 years. I am a social worker. I work in behavioral health. I feel like it's super important to give back to our community, and that is one of the reasons why I joined PFAC. The Patient Family Advisory Council is a group of community members. Currently, there's three of us, Mike, Leanne, and myself. We want to grow, and we really feel like it's important that the community's voice is heard. We all have had either experiences navigating Yuma Regional Medical Center Services Hospital, or doctors that are affiliated with the hospital, for ourselves or for our family members. A lot of times, I'm one of those people that feels like I don't want to hear what isn't happening, because I feel like as individuals in the community and being community stakeholders, we have an investment in what is being done. So we are able to use our voices in a positive way to spearhead all the positive things that are being done within our community. One of the things that we thought important through the Parent Family Advisory Council, we thought it would be important that the community know that voices were heard, community voices, our voices, or even voices of patients when they leave comments or feedback. So we have a PFAC logo that it is a stamp that is stamped on every project that we have a voice in. It's located either in the rooms or in the hospital itself. But if it's at the bottom and if it says PFAC, the community voice was heard for those projects. I think everybody should get involved with PFAC. I feel like it's a great way to give back to your community. We're looking for people from all over the county, young, old, males, females, just everybody, because we want to do so many projects, and we're only three right now, but we really want to evolve and do more in the community throughout the county. But if you're interested in joining PFAC, please look at the website, and you can get more information on the Patient Family Advisory Council and how you can get involved.